For the rest of the story, don't miss the award-winning new book, Tillamook Rock Lighthouse.